Hello, ladies. My name is Dale Baker, and today I'm going to talk about the summer season and the measures you can take in order to lose weight and get back to a healthy figure. You've probably discovered a lot of solutions online, and you're wondering about the most efficient ones. This summer, you need to get your body ready for the beach. Before you sacrifice yourself and follow excruciating diets, be sure to give our suggestions a try. This will help with the weight loss process without affecting your general health. These are the best tips to consider for your summer weight loss. Number one, plan ahead. If you prepare your meals in advance, you'll be less tempted to make the wrong food choices. Moreover, you can have a homemade meal in an instant. Number two, more water. An increased water intake will keep the body hydrated, and at the same time, it will ensure that you feel fuller. Drink plenty of water and stay away from dehydrating beverages. Number three, healthy snacks. Whenever you feel hungry, make sure you have some healthy snacks around. These can protect you against poor food decisions, allowing you to feel less hungry. Number four, food weighing. Use a kitchen scale and calculate your portion size, as this prevents overeating and ensures a healthy nutrient intake. And number five, no stress. Don't put too much pressure on yourself. Otherwise, you'll feel too tempted to return to old and not so healthy habits. Losing weight is possible, especially if you follow our recommendations. For more information on weight loss and healthy living, visit ConsumerHealthDigest.com.